was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her and... I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. We gonna get back to the surface.
Strange bug.
Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Thank you.
Is he?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her. Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
Bug.
Dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up. Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on!
Up!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Thank you. drug.